Portis's Sonic Popsicle Collection tastes so good. I hope he doesn't catch me eating them.
Come on, baby. Let's go into the kitchen.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Looks like the coast is clear. My wife and kids must be out of the house.
Good. I hate your stupid family so much.
You said it. I hate them all too. Especially that stupid bald head Caillou.
Come over here and kiss me, you sexy beast.
Later that day.
Why don't you take a seat right there?
What's going on here?
Go ahead and take a seat. Here, these brownies are for you.
Well, I do love brownies, especially the magic kind, which I assume these are.
Can you tell me what you're doing here tonight?
I live here.
Are you sure you are not up to anything else today?
Of course not. What are you talking about?
I think you know exactly what I'm talking about.
I don't know what the hell is going on. I just walked into the room and got a brownie.
I know that's not all you did today. We have the transcript right here, so you might as well just come clean.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Who the hell do you think you are anyway?
My name is Caillou with MSNBC, and we're doing a report on adult men who cheat on their wives. We have all the evidence right here with the full transcript. We know that you engaged in intramarital affairs with Ms. Martin. Now if there's anything else you would like to say, feel free to say it now. Otherwise, you are free to leave.
So what's going to happen when I go outside, huh? Are the cops going to come out and arrest me?
That's not up to me.
You know what? I don't even want this brownie anymore.
Get on the ground. He's running. The suspect is escaping on foot.
That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to stay safe and have a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.